Farhana Kar and Arjun Rampal starrer musical drama Rock On 2 will release on November 11. Directed by Shujaat Swadagar, the film is a sequel to 2008's box office success Rock On. Farhana Kar is back with the sequel to the 2008 musical entertainer Rock On. The actor will reprise the role of a singer and musician in Rock On 2. One of the lead actors of Rock On 2, Arjun Rampal, says that there isn't much of romance in the film, that most of this will be with its music. The major portion of the film is being shot in Shillong. The second installment of the film, which has been shot in Shillong, is set to take forward the story in a more musical and fun way. Actress Shraddha Kapoor is the new addition to the cast that already has Prachi Desai and Pura Kohli reprising their roles. Though the music of the film will obviously be a crucial pillar of the film, the casting of Shraddha Kapoor in the sequel had ignited hopes that the romance factor would be more prominent, considering her track record of romantic hits like Aashiqui 2 and Ek Villain. The 26-year-old ABCD2 actress will lend her voice along with Farhan for the original soundtrack of the film. The cast of the film has been posting regular pictures and selfies from Shillong. The director of the first part, Abhishek Kapoor, was involved in dispute with producers, a matter they have resolved eventually, and now he'll be given story credits for the sequel along with Pabli Chaudhary. We can't wait for this movie. How about you guys?